color photo stitch can be used to convert photographs into photorealistic designs with multiple thread colors. It is best to use crisp images. Optimal size is 6 inches by 6 inches, but the software will automatically reduce the size of the image if it is too large. So I'll select Insert Artwork, go to the Photo Stitch folder, and select the cat face and click on Open. I simply click on Color Photo Stitch and the dialog box appears. It tells me that the image is too large and it's going to automatically be resized. All I have to do is click OK and then wait for the image to process. The resolution defaults at medium, but high or low can also be selected. The higher the resolution, the more dense the stitches will be, and the higher the stitch count. And here is where you would choose resolution. I can also adjust the photo. And if I click on adjust, that is where I can choose the original. I could use a sepia, or I could choose a grayscale. I'm going to go back to the original. You can also adjust the lightness and the contrast of the picture, and the auto adjust button will allow the software to adjust the photograph and apply the controls that the software chooses. When you're done, simply click OK to complete, and that takes you back to the original dialog box. Now you can increase or decrease the number of colors used. The software defaults at 7. Sometimes you will get a better effect if you increase the number of colors. So I'm going to increase this to 11. And you'll notice that sometimes the software doesn't add the color that you want. So you may increase the number of colors to process the image. And then you can combine thread colors in the design after processing. So I'm going to go with 11 colors because that gives me that nice pink nose. And I'll simply click OK. Now, this process is not going to need to have pull compensation adjusted because it's a more open stitch. And there's not as much pull when this design is stitched. It's always a good idea to hide the picture after processing, because that's going to give you a better idea of what the stitches actually look like. And here, if I want to combine these two colors, I can select a color and then change the color afterwards so I have fewer thread changes. That will give me that pink nose without having 11 color changes.